Hey, Alexander Junior High bands, this is Mr. K. We're going to be working on the bass line part of the Avengers theme. We're going to work on it backwards. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to play it on one note. I like the concert F, which is the fifth note of the concert B flat scale. That's just the easiest note for me to play. So what we're going to do is we're going to play the last measure of this bass line. Digga-da, digga-da, da. Say it two and ready and dig-a-da, dig-a-da, da. Play it two and ready. One again and ready. Again and two and ready and. Again and two and ready and. Play the last two measures now. It sounds like this. Digga da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da da. Say it two and ready and. Digga da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da da. Play it two and ready. Again, slower ready and. Again and two and ready and. Again and two and ready and. Again and two and ready and. Awesome. 2 minutes in, you've already played it half of it correct, like 4 to 5 times. The second measure is the exact same thing as the third measure. So it's digga da, digga da, digga digga da, and it just repeats itself. Second measure, say it, ready, and digga da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da da. Play it two and ready. Again and two, second measure and a go. Again and two, second measure and a go. Awesome. Do it again, little faster, go. All right, now we're going to go to the first measure. There's a lot of space in that rest right there. The first measure sounds like this. Da, digga da, digga digga da. Say it, ready, and. Da, digga da, digga digga da. Say it again, and ready, and. Da, digga da, digga digga da. Say it again, and da, da. Digga da, digga digga da. Play it, and ready, and. Again and ready and. Again and ready and. Again and ready and. Good. Now we're going to put the whole thing together. I'm going to say it first. Look at your music, which is, should be in front of you. Say it with me if you can. Here we go. One, say it, ready, and. Da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da, da. Say it again and ready, and. Da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da, digga 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 da, digga da, da. Play it on an F. Ready? One and two and ready. on the notes now. Look all the way down where it has your own notes on it. The bottom part starts on a concert G, which is one note higher than we just played. The last two notes change, so that last measure will sound like this. Last measure, two, and ready, Again, and two, and ready, Again, and two, and ready, Awesome, let's play the whole thing through. It stays on that concert G, which is the sixth note of your concert B flat scale, all the way through except for those last notes. Here we go, ready? Same thing, one, and two, and ready, Again, I'll slow it down, ready, close. If you want to attempt the upper part, it's the exact same thing, but all you do is change the notes where the notes change. All right, so change the notes whenever you see a new note. So it's the top part sounds like this. I'll just do it twice through, which hopefully will help. Here we go. One, two, and through without stopping. One, and two, and ready, sometimes hearing it and practicing along with someone helps. Keep up the good work, keep practicing, and go Avengers!